everyone, and welcome to Stand Back and Talk. I'm your host, MTV to HKK, and I am here with the gothic diva of doom herself, Winter Rain. Now, Winter, a lot's been happening with the, the controversy between in the Queens of Wrestling tournament. You haven't been doing very well. I mean, you started off getting disqualified, and then you lost two matches in a row. One to Jennifer Cruel, the other to Roxanne Quinn. And now you've got an official match with Winter Rain, with Mystic Angel coming up at Eastern Invasion. What do you have to say about that?
Oh, so now you want to talk to me, huh? Everybody wants to talk to Winter now that she's on the worst losing streak of her career since she got fired. And mind you, you were the one who authorized that match for what? Ratings?
Well,
I don't want to hear a word about it. No. See, Soul Reaper, or whatever, whoever thinks he's Soul Reaper now, is apparently was the one who pushed the little envelope that I was causing too much drama. Oh God, Winter's causing so much drama. Oh no, what are the poor little bitches in the women's division gonna do? Go cry to their mommies? Give me a fucking break. I can do anything those bitches can do tenfold.
Well, a lot of people believe that your career is on the downslide. A lot of people believe a lot of shit.
But you know what? I'm gonna show Mystic Angel at Eastern Invasion exactly why I'm the baddest bitch around. I am the gothic diva of doom, as you seem to keep calling me. But I'm going to prove that I'm the destroyer as well. When I destroy Mystic Angel and regain my spot in the Queens of Wrestling bracket. All it takes is two tap outs and suddenly I'm near the top of the list.
Well, I wish you good luck in that match, Winter.
No. Here's what you don't understand. Mystic Angel, she's not on my level. You can sit there, and you can bitch, and you can moan. And by the way, of course Roxanne Quinn gets all the women's championship shots. Of course she does. You're the one who keeps pushing Roxanne Quinn and Mystic Angel.
Well, hang on a second.
No. Here's what you don't understand, you pretentious prick. I am the rightful women's champion. I never lost my title. Your stupid hiatus took it from me. And now I don't get a single shot at that championship. Instead, it's Caitlyn and Jennifer fighting over it. And why? Why? Because they beat me? I deserve a rightful title shot. But no one's giving me one. And I'm going to take it out on Mystic and anyone else. Roxanne, I'll take it out on her. And fuck that Revy bitch who thinks that she deserves a title shot just because she's hot shit somewhere else. This is TPGW, not some DCA reject show. I was kicking ass before Diamonds even popped up. I was holding my own against the boys. Just ask Soul Reaper. Just ask Raven Dark. Just ask Jason fucking Collins. Yeah. I'm that fucking good. And no one's going to stand in my fucking way anymore. Winter Rain is on the rise. And the women in the back better watch the fuck out.